Hello everyone. Welcome to another episode of CUET Current Affairs. Let's begin today's session. The first question is, which institution was ranked as the best educational institution in India for the sixth consecutive time in the 2024 NIRF rankings? Indian Institute of Science Bengaluru, Indian Institute of Technology Bombay, Indian Institute of Technology Madras, or Jawaharlal Nehru University New Delhi? The correct answer is option C, Indian Institute of Technology Madras. The Indian Institute of Technology Madras has consistently been ranked as the top institution in India for 6 years due to its exceptional performance in parameters such as teaching, learning, research, and infrastructure. Next question is, the 10th edition of the India-Sri Lanka joint military exercise Mitra Shakti is being held at which location? Pune, India, Colombo, Sri Lanka, Madhuru Oya, Sri Lanka, or Bengaluru, India? The correct answer is option C, Madhuru Oya, Sri Lanka. The Mitra Shakti exercise is a bilateral military training exercise between India and Sri Lanka. The 10th edition of this exercise is being held at Madhuru Oya, Sri Lanka. Next question is, how many government employees are trained annually under Mission Karma Yogi? 10 lakh, 15 lakh, 20 lakh, or 31 lakh? The correct answer is option D, 31 lakh. Mission Karma Yogi is an initiative aimed at training government employees to enhance their efficiency and effectiveness. The program trains approximately 31 lakh employees annually to improve their skills and performance. Next, which two key components are incorporated into the aerogel dressing to enhance its hemostatic properties? Silver nanoparticles and magnesium, silica nanoparticles and calcium, gold nanoparticles and sodium, or zinc oxide and potassium? The correct answer is option B, silica nanoparticles and calcium. Aerogel dressings used in medical applications to control bleeding incorporate silica nanoparticles and calcium to improve their hemostatic properties. Next, which organization partnered with Patricia Sims to establish World Elephant Day? Elephant Reintroduction Foundation of Thailand, World Wildlife Fund, International Union for Conservation of Nature, or Global Elephant Initiative? The correct answer is option A, Elephant Reintroduction Foundation of Thailand. Patricia Sims, an advocate for elephant conservation, collaborated with the Elephant Reintroduction Foundation of Thailand to establish World Elephant Day. Next, in which IUCN Red List category has Neela Kurinji been placed? Vulnerable, endangered, near threatened, or critically endangered? The correct answer is option A, vulnerable. Neela Kurinji has been categorized as vulnerable due to threats like habitat loss and ecological pressures, indicating a high risk of endangerment in the wild. Next, which body approved the PM Pranam initiative? Ministry of Agriculture, Cabinet Committee on Economic Affairs, Planning Commission, or National Development Council? The correct answer is option B, Cabinet Committee on Economic Affairs. The PM Pranam initiative, aimed at promoting sustainable fertilizer use and organic farming, was approved by the Cabinet Committee on Economic Affairs. Next, when was the Pradhan Mantri Jeevan Yojana first notified? 10th August 2022, 5th July 2024, 28th June 2023, or 7th March 2019? The correct answer is option D, 7th March 2019. The Pradhan Mantri Jeevan Yojana scheme to promote ethanol production from biofuels was first notified on 7th March 2019. Next, how many years has the government e-marketplace platform recently completed? 5 years, 8 years, 10 years, or 12 years? The correct answer is option B, 8 years. The government e-marketplace platform, designed to facilitate government procurement and provide opportunities for various suppliers, recently completed 8 years. The last question is, who has been appointed as the next Cabinet Secretary of India? Rajiv Goba, M. Karunanidhi, T.V. Somanathan, or Narendra Modi? The correct answer is option C. T.V. Somanathan. T.V. Somanathan, a 1987 batch Tamil Nadu cadre IAS officer, has been appointed as the next cabinet secretary of India. Now it's time for the practice question. Which advanced technology is used in the Greater Gir region for lion conservation? Satellite imaging, GPS-based tracking, drone surveillance, or thermal imaging? Send the answer to this question in the comment section. Thanks for watching.